All right. Can't get enough of me, huh? I don't blame you. Lobo is one sweet side. Yeah. Talking about big, handsome men, let me tell you about my man, Bruce Wayne. He had some happiness and love in his life once. Andrea Beaumont. But the sun can't shine forever. She had to escape the city. Daddy was being chased by some of Gotham's worst, you see. Poor Brucey was left with only his butler for company. So he started his whole crime-fighting biz. Finally, some action I can get down with. And as a lover of black outfits myself, I dig it. Over the years, catching criminals became routine for Batsy. Until a new shadow appeared in the night. Mobsters who'd been meanies to Andrea's pop-pop got taken down, one by one, until only the worst of them remained. Meanwhile, Bats and his manservant got their brains whirring. Was Skullface Bruce's old flame?
Yeah, it was!
But Andrea was already on her way to confront the Joker. Bats flapped to the rescue. Unfortunately, Mr. J always had a trick up his sleeve. Uh-oh.
Boom!
Speaking of old flames, it seemed like things were heating up for Bats and Phantom Features. They need to figure out a way of dealing with that fire. If they wanted to track down the Joker. Now that the situation had cooled down a little, it was time for some good old-fashioned detective work. Games, huh? You can see how a crazy cat like the Joker would feel right at home in a place like this. Just then, Joker's Captain Clown robot showed up. And unfortunately for Bats, it didn't look like he was in the mood to make balloon animals. It ended up being Batman who had the last laugh. With one clown down, it was time to head on after the Joker. Bats and the Phantasm managed to track down the Joker. But the real fun was just getting started. I guess crime flies when you're having fun. Hey, what do you know? I got jokes too. It ain't safe to be a clown around here. Yeah. business was starting to pick up. And so was the wind. When it came to Joker's wild ideas, you could tell that Batman wasn't exactly a fan. You get it? That Joker, always taking off in a hurry, huh? A shot like that sure ain't gonna play into the Joker's favor. Seemed like Joker wasn't done trying to blow away his competition. You could tell Joker wasn't in the mood to make him laugh anymore. That's what you get for messing with the Phantasm. And Bat's got back to fighting crime. Alone. Right. Gotham's too gloomy for my taste. I'm gonna go catch some supernova rays. See you laters.